fighting is all spiritual, you know what I mean? You could be the biggest guy, the strongest guy, but if you don't got that spirit, it's not gonna work well.
They measure a boxing match by how many rounds it goes. Just as a man's life is measured by how many years he's lived.
30 years after their second fight against each other, Kid McDonnan and Razor Sharp get ready to go at it again.
This is the story of two legendary fighters who have been given the rare opportunity to reach back into their past for one last shot at immortality. This is 24/7, Razor Kid.
This fight was the most anticipated fight in white boxing history.
Dante, you're looking into the camera again.
Yeah, I don't know, man. I think it's a lot better when I'm connecting straight with the people.
I really don't think...
What's up, people? It's hard to believe now that all these years later, the entire country was hung up over a few fights between a couple broke-ass white boys from Pittsburgh.
It's a tough sport. He liked my left hook.
All you got?
Kid dropped Razor out of nowhere.
And down goes Razor. Down goes Razor.
Cool whip on top of your cool whip. Now, the second fight, Kid wasn't ready.
The kid was just lollygagging, hitting and missing, boxing.
He beat him the first time. He thought this time would be easier.
After their two controversial bouts, each fighter with one victory, Razor, for reasons unknown, left the ring for good.
Today I'm announcing my retirement from professional boxing.
I'm gonna get my rematch with this f***er. You hear me, Razor? I'm getting my f***ing rematch.
I quit boxing, and I basically say I quit too early. I had talent, I was good, and I just let it go.
And Kid's reputation never recovered.
I'm Kid McDonnan, former light heavyweight champion and jock itch sufferer.
But some 30 years later, there has been a renewed interest.
Oh, wow!
Due to the birth of social media.
The guys that made this video game, they want to put you and Kid in it.
Well, I can't be in the same room as that guy.
Well, if I don't look like that big of an ass.
What are you doing?
No, what's
going down?
Check out this clip of two former light heavyweight champs.
Look at them, knocking each other around, and they both white.
I smelled money by putting these two guys in the ring. Oh my God, this is a great opportunity for me.
I'm making it, baby.
I left my keys in the house, damn it.
Aged by the harshness of time, and haunted by the thoughts of what could have been.
Think I can talk to you for a second? Why do you keep following me around?
I'm your son.
Thought maybe you could use a little help.
Grudgment Day! Questions.
If one of you gets knocked down, is it safe to say that you've fallen and you can't get up?
No, it's not. Next question.
Who do you think is in better shape?
Depends what kind of shape you're talking about. If it's round, he is.
He ought to know because his prostate is bigger than his head.
A fighter's bond with his trainer is crucial.
Razor hit the gym like a 50-year-old woman who just got dumped.
Fighters still do this? Seems like a lot of cholesterol.
Quiet.
We're gonna train old school. He's gonna crawl right back up into his mama's vagina.
I never seen anybody work so hard in my life. I got down to 168 pounds. I've not been that since 1981.
Trying to keep the weight down, and it was, you know, it's a little grueling.
What's so funny?
Your moves, they bounce when you jump. It's like bad Baywatch.
One of the coolest things about being here and sort of seeing it actually happen is that it actually happens.
That's my son. He's the first person to talk to me like a boxer.
We all say, God, why did I do that then? Or, geez, if I could just go back.
Call her up. Well, your head won't be clear. She's going to screw up your fight game again.
Well, hey.
I was thinking about what you were saying about meetings.
I'd love to.
You got every right to hate me. I don't blame you. But I need you in my corner.
Warriors have a special relationship with the ring.
I was born to be a fighter.
No matter how hard you guys work, it won't be your best.
It's the best we got.
You can't define it. You can't grasp it. It just is.
It's very heightened. It's the moment of truth.
I want a Kardashian. Give me a big titty playmate. Whatever pussy white boy actor to play the boxer in a movie, I want him in these seats.
They both will strive for glory, but only one will win the war.
You still got it?
I think you still got it.
Hey, somehow you never lost, all right?
You know, a man turns 60, all of a sudden he's washed up. Now, that may have been fine 100 years ago. And this world is different. In this world, the elderly are strong. Their spirit is strong, and they have a voice. And that voice is in these two men, and they will be heard.
I think I might be ready.
Yeah, you're ready.
All these questions will be answered on Grudgment Day.
Successfully, victoriously, and unanimously champion.
Grudge Match. Only in cinemas.